Jesus, Jesus, mighty name we pray. My first exaltation goes to the bereaved. It's taken from the letters of Paul. To the Thessalonians. Chapter 4, the first letter, chapter 4.
Verse 13.
They want to read him. So I want mommy children to listen attentively. It's not a strange passage. But I wouldn't have you to be ignorant, brethren, concerning them which are asleep. Concerning daddy that's asleep. That is sorrow not, even as others which have no hope. For we believe that Jesus died and rose again. Even so, then also we sleep in Jesus, God bring with him. For this we say unto you by the word of the Lord, that we which are alive and remain unto the coming of the Lord shall not prevent them which are asleep. For the Lord himself shall descend from heaven with a shout, with the voice of the archangel, and with the trump of God, and the dead in Christ shall rise first. Then we which are alive and remain shall be caught up together with them in the clouds to meet the Lord in the air. And so shall we ever be with the Lord. The final verse. Therefore, comfort one another with these words. Mommy and the children, you have to comfort yourself with the word of God. And I pray that word of God that is able to uphold you will continually work in your life daily in Jesus' name. Very soon, we shall meet together.
How party?
We shall meet not to part again.
How party like we are, no?
God will abide with you.
The Lord, you are with me.
And your family.
That is the lady.
Console you. And you come, and comfort you.
You too, you know.
Every day of your life.
You go to
in the name of Jesus.
You go to Jesus.
Whatever working, Baba might have created. The power of the Holy Spirit. Then shall they see us from there on the left hand. Yes. That's right. Because of that, we go to verse 44. Yes. Go to verse 46 because of time. That is it. The voice will speak whether you cannot escape the
Either
to go to the right hand. That is burning with fire.
Only the Joto Finato.
You can be said that it's not so.
Only Masoeteko in there.
That is your move.
In Yanity, eh?
On that particular dish.
But you are done.
This word that you are hearing.
Oh, but you are buying.
It will stand.
Your drew
at Diana. It will stand.
Your drew.
I like to judge.
But you are not to shake your jaw.
Or to condemn you.
That be let down. Let me
finally.
Look, your Google.
Finally.
Look,
God has meant something for you.
I want to take this over,
and I want to advise you. Even to accept it.
Lati gba.
Even to embrace it.
Lati romo.
That thing was revealed.
O na ni afihan.
By the Holy Spirit.
Ni patie ni mo.
In the life of one another name in the Bible.
Ni ni.
Ya ye arakunrin awon. Whose name was Simeon?
And so je Simoni.
Luke chapter 2.
Iwe Luke ori ke.
I want to run now. Let us meet you. Let's meet with you. In eternity. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Abọ́lọ́run ló wà lórí yín o. Yes, my daughter, for you. I got grabbed, I got better on the colony. Did you have your head on that? And me, my young man, shut on you. No shadow. No kind of for you. That would have gone in shell. I'm not only fighting by you. But if I about her, I want to go up about one day on here. I know. No longer, my little father. Just sit down for her. No one about that, I want to be lonely. That you are there, they came to Baba. They were allowed only. But love for me, and if you were bad, but then you go over your hand there. After the delay, I have a fear. Bell, Mary, I do not call all of you, man. But rather, on Jesus Christ, who do our
all from Lagos and all around the world. Let's say thank you to MFN. Let's say thank you to people from the Department of State Security. Let's say thank you to everyone that's come here to pay the last respect. Let's say thank you to everybody, his friends, his neighbors, his family, his siblings. Let's say thank you. And question of words on behalf of myself and my brothers and sisters. We're really in the mess, but just accept that our appreciation. Thank you for coming. We hope to see you tomorrow. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Every time ti won ba ti ni nkan se ninu family, he always call on me, call on the my elders lati pe ipade lati jo se eto. So adupe lowo Olorun wo pe won gbe igbe aye eyi ti o lapere to dara. Won ko ni mora won de je eni to je wo pe ti an ba ni nkan ta won fe se ni nkan ma se ni won so yen. So he's a very, very careful and very nice man when he was alive. Mo gbadura loruko Jesu legacy ti won fi sile dara dara awon mo won wa tesiwaju pelu e awon ebi a miss won but there is nothing we can do bi o se pe ki olorun ko ko tu awon omo ninu ko tu ebi ninu ko si tu iyawo na ninu.
My brother.
Our ladies and gentlemen.
He's a quiet and gentleman. Very understanding and friendly. I thank God for his life. But there's nothing we can do. It has happened and we take it. That is God. There's nothing we can do.
The Bible says, and of course,
nothing we can do.
1967. Lati jo pade ta ti jo bere ileewe ore mi gidi si ni won ma npe wa ni 5 and 6 nigba aye wa le taiwo o je eyan kan ti o ni fe omo ni keji o de ni fe alaafia ko ki se onija gidi jagan nigba ti a si di pe a jo nfe yawo o bimo o de nife awon omo re o je enikan to feran ki o je enikan to feran ki eyan se eto igbesi aye e ni oju ona ilana olorun won le taiwo je eni to ni emi irele ki bayan ja rara. A dupe fun igbe aye to gbe nitori pe Olorun fun ni awon omo rere o si ri won to a gbadura pe ki Olorun ko ba wa te si afefe rere.
Oh, my God.
emi je okan ninu awon ana omo re ninu awon omo re so ojo ti mo si ti mo baba baba je eni ye ke binu o ko eniyan mara koda emi gangan ti mo je ana e baba o lanu mo pe mi ni ana ri afi egbon mi tori pe omo ilu kan na lajo je ati jo won ti si mo mi lati nse bi tegbon taburo won je eni to ko eniyan mara won ko ebi mara ore iye kan omo gbogbo awon omo won ti won bi to je obirin won ki pe awon oko omo re ni ana omo re lo ma n pe won won je oloyaye eniyan won le je eni ti o ma n sanu fun gbogbo awon eniyan olorun alanu ko fi oju anu ko fi wo wa ko si mo ba wa pe ko mo je kari ogun ateyin ku mo ki gbogbo awon omo won ko le ma se daada olorun o fi igba yi ko fi ro wa lorun ki Nigeria ko derun fun gbogbo wa patapata ami o loruko Jesu.
I'm not afraid. Thank you. Thank you. sure hope you enjoyed this video. For more entertaining video content such as behind the scenes of music videos and movies, music concerts, premieres, interviews, and exclusive gists, subscribe now to our YouTube channel, Goldmine TV, and be unleashed into a world of super excitement.